A long time ago when the earth was green, there was more kinds of animals than you'd ever seen. They'd run around free while the earth was being born, but the loveliest of all was the unicorn. There was green alligators and long-necked geese, humpty-back camels and chimpanzees, cats and rats and elephants, as sure as you're born, the loveliest of all was the unicorn.
Very good.
Now old God sees him sinning, and he gave him great pain, and he said, "Stand back, I'm gonna make it rain." He said, "Hey, Brother Steve, I'll tell you what to do. Build me a floating zoo." And he said, "Take some of those green alligators and long-necked geese, humpty-back camels and chimpanzees." He said, "Cats and rats and elephants, as sure as you're born." He said, "Don't you forget my unicorn." Well, old Steve was there to answer the call. He finished making his art just as the rain started pouring, and he marched in his animals a two by two, and he called down as they went through. He said, "Hey Lord, I've got your green alligator and long-necked geese, humpty-back camels and chimpanzees. I got your cats and rats and elephants, but Lord, I'm so forlorn, I just can't find those unicorns." Then old Noah looked out through the driving rain, and them unicorns were hiding and playing silly games, kicking and splashing while the rain was pouring. Oh, silly unicorns, we got your green alligators and long-necked geese, got your humpty-back camels and your chimpanzees. And Noah said, "Close the door, because the rain is pouring, and we just can't wait for those unicorns." Well, the ark started moving, and it drifted with the tide, and the unicorns looked up from the rocks, and they cried, and the waters came down and sort of floated them away, and that's why you never see a unicorn to this very day. You'll see green alligators and long-necked geese, you'll see humpty-back camels and chimpanzees, cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, you're never gonna see no unicorns.